I've got my sausage and my grilled chicken in here. This is great because it's chicken and andouille sausage, not just a regular sausage. I'm keeping it light, a little bit less calories, and I have my grilled chicken in here. Now, the grilled chicken I had left over from Zoe's, which is a local place here in Dallas. So good. So you can use leftovers from here. Some people even put turkey in here, but grilled chicken and chicken andouille sausage. Remember, all of the measurements and the details of how much to put will be in the comments below. But I keep the meat in this bowl. And then I have the shrimp in another bowl. And then I have the celery, onion, pepper, it's a green bell pepper, and garlic in this one. Oh my gosh, it's strong. Woo! Keep that away from you. All right, we're ready to get sizzling. Y'all come back next time. Y'all come back down here. Mwah.